Welcome back to our channel. Once again, we're going to be working with this letter number system that we had in previous videos. This is going to break down a few drills that you guys could actually do with these lettering and numbering system. Like the drill that we had done before on the wall, this time we're actually going to be able to punch the numbers and the letters themselves. And this, once again, will test out your reaction time and your accuracy. And the reason why it will test out your accuracy is because of the fact that usually when you're on the heavy bag, you're just striking the bag and you're pretty much landing the punch almost wherever on the heavy bag. But now there's a specific target that you actually have to hit on the bag itself. So now, as you guys see, there's a specific target. There's specific targets that you guys have to land punches on. And well, the targets themselves have a limited amount of space in which you can hit, right? So you have to be quite accurate with your punches and not, you know, just you're not gonna hit the dot. Like right now, we're just gonna set up the numbering system or the punch system itself. Okay, so for the one, we're gonna end up throwing, let's say, an overhand right. You're gonna orthodox or southpaw?
Orthodox,
we're gonna go over the overhand right. A, we're gonna go with the jab. Two is probably gonna be a hook. Three is a cross. A four will probably be a, what could we do right here? A hook to the body? A hook to the body. And R will probably be a cross to the body. And four will probably be a jab to the body. So we already have our numbering system.
Ooh. Oh, fuck.
A. One. R. B.
B.
A. Two. Miss. Three. R. Two. B. One. So for the second drill, we're actually gonna yell out a combination, and then we yell out that combination onto a letter or to a number. So for example, let's say he's gonna start and I say throw a 1-2 on the two, he just throws the jab and the cross. Or if I tell him to throw a 1-2-3 on the three, he'll throw a 1-2-3 on the three. So just a disclaimer, if you guys have somebody that's more of a beginner and doesn't really have the whole numbering behind the punches themselves, just yell out the punch combination itself. So for example, like instead of yelling out 1-2-3-1-2, actually name the punch itself.
1-2 on the one.
1-2-3-3
on the three. 3-2-3 on the two. 2-3-2 on the A. 2-3-2 on the A. 2-3-2. 2-3-2. 3-2 on the A. 1-2-3. 2-3 on the three.
1-2-3.
3 on the three.
As you guys saw, the combinations were kind of funny, a little bit tricky. How were they?
Yeah, it's confusing and the bag moving didn't help.
The bag will keep on moving and sometimes it will probably make your fighter reposition himself, actually incorporating footwork into the drill. And not only that, it kind of gets confusing because like you said, the bag is moving all over the place. So you guys have to kind of find the numbers again. And once again, that will test your accuracy even more. Besides the fact that you actually have to hit a certain target and the target is actually small. Now, since it's moving, it becomes like a moving target again, making it that much more difficult. But overall, it was
doable.
Yeah, it's doable, right? It's not really anything too complicated. And you guys could actually do it with any type of fighter, from beginner all the way to experience. You know, with the beginners, you guys kind of want to take a slow little combinations. Maybe try out the first drill, which is a little bit more easier, right? But the second drill, since somebody's actually telling you the combination, it kind of gets tricky because of the fact that, well, you have to react to the combination itself by actually throwing the punches that correspond to the combination. And then you guys have to throw that combination to the number, to a letter. So it gets kind of confusing there. But if you guys don't have a partner, probably one of the things that I will probably suggest is actually, you know, maybe for one round, throw a certain combination and just figure out in which letter or which number you want to throw that combination on. So we'll pretty much wrap up this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed our numbering letter system that we have for you guys on the heavy bag. So that pretty much will wrap up it all here. Anything that you guys need to know is actually gonna be in the description box, our personal Instagram. And we don't have a team Instagram no more, sadly. So we don't have a team Instagram, but we have our personal Instagrams down below that you guys could follow. We have our website, you guys could shop for our clothing there. That pretty much will be it. Till next time.